Phenom Hoops here, Patrick O'Brien, talking to 2022 Elijah Thomas here at the Champions Showcase. Coming off two good games. Now you've been racking up the wins here so far, and you've had a good summer here. Just talk a little bit about what you've kind of seen and what's it like been playing at the Champions Showcase so far.
So far, it's been high competitive, high intensity and everything. Every team we've played is high level. But right now, we're preparing for Team Charlotte and everything. But it's going good, bringing the energy, playing hard, just getting it on both ends of the court is what we're going after. That's what we preach.
Now, y'all been an exciting group here. Obviously, a new one to the scene there, but y'all been making a lot of statements early on for the Sheed Wallace there. What's it like been playing with that group so far?
What it's been like is everybody has one agenda. There's no hidden agendas. Everybody wants the same thing. Everybody wants to go to school. Everybody loves playing with each other. Just our brotherhood is just something different. Like, coming down from Keon, our guard, coming down from Moose defense, from the energy off the bench, me bringing the energy, Broderick, all of us, just everyone on the team just brings one thing. Just bring something different, but it's all in one agenda. Especially with Pat, our coach Patrick, he's just all in us regardless. So it just brings energy. It's fun though. It's fun to have.
The thing I kind of really noticed is that y'all pride yourselves on the defensive end. Y'all make a defensive effort there. Talk a little bit about that.
It starts off with number three, Mustafa Shaw. That man goes after. I don't care who it is, he is locking you up. And with him, coach always preach, if you don't play defense like him, then you're not playing defense. And so when it starts with him, everyone else, it just touches everybody else. And after that, we just get out there because everybody's diving for loose balls. Everyone's locking up, sitting down, playing defense. And it makes us great. That's what makes us such a great team to watch.
Now, you're going to be playing with some of these guys as well at GBB. What's your excitement about that new program?
I just feel like it's going to be something big. It's going to be a show. It's just going to be a show. I'm just ready for it.
Now, I had to ask you, now, if I remember correctly, you've been kind of the star of two videos so far this summer. One was the Carry Him Away, and also Colby was able to catch you. You know, a lot of, when you were cleaning up the bench, you know, it's a little things afterwards.
Yeah.
Just, what is kind of your mentality just with your game, whether it's on or off the bench, and just how you carry yourself?
Just being different. Just every college coach just wants somebody different. Like, somebody that's going to do something that's a good scene. Like, everyone probably looked at that video and was like, he's just picking up trash. No, it's something bigger than me. I'm doing something for the next team. I'm helping somebody better because it's bigger than me. It's bigger than my team. So just leaving it better than I found it, just being a great player and a different player all around.
Now, how would you describe your game on the court?
On the court, I'm just that guy that got to go get it. Like, I'm going to play my heart out from both ends of the court to first buzzer to the last buzzer.
Now, recruitment and everything, what's kind of been going on lately? What's the interest? What's been kind of the talk for you?
I just talked to Wingate. They really love my game. Talked to Texas A&M Comas. They seen me out in Dallas when he was in Dallas and everything. They really love me. So it's picking up. I feel like this July is going to be out there.
Have you been able to take any visits or visits?
I went to a visit in Philly. I went to Philly. I did Eastern University. When I came back from there, I went to UNC Greensboro. It's a great school. Those are great schools all around. But I feel like my recruitment's going to pick up this whole July, this live period.
Now, I know it's going to be a big month and everything, but if someone had to ask you, what would a college coach be getting in Elijah Thomas there, what would you say to them?
They're just going to get an all-around great kid, just a kid that just gives it his all and just plays with a chip on his shoulder.
All right, Elijah, you've been playing well at the Champions Showcase, and it's going to be looking like you have a big July, too, as well.
Yes,
so congrats on everything.
Thanks.